So welcome to the latest unboxing video from theplayersaid.com. I'm Alexander, and today we're looking at Escape from Colditz by Osprey Games. This game was devised by Brian Degas and Major P.R. Reed, who was one of the prisoners of war and escapees from the Colditz prisoner of war camp. So this game is a classic. It's been around for a long time, but Osprey Games have been in the works, and it's not like a remake, they call it a remastering. They've kept all the old classic rules in the back of the rulebook, but they've just kind of tightened everything up and made it a bit more of a modern style game. So let's take a look at what's inside this big old box here. Okay, so first impressions, oh, what's this? Escape from Colditz. This is what looks like to be the back of the board, and it has this beautiful embossed insignia on it, which I'm a big fan of. Tiny little details like that are something that bring a game to life for me, and really show that the developers put a lot of, I don't know, thought and care into it. I feel like Cyclades has all that beautiful artwork on the back of the boards in the same way that you never see. It just shows that the developers really care. So this board it's a big size board, has a score track around the outside, and this is an aerial, looks like it's a faux 3D kind of cutoff of Colditz Castle. There's a courtyard in the middle and all the various different rooms around the edge. As you can see, the board's kind of divided into these circles, which you'll have pawns that you can move on those circles. And it's a case of the game is trying to collect items to be able to effect your escape and get out through tunnels, out of the edges of the board, and get to your escape points. And once you get to the escape point, you have to kind of have a little civilian escape pack to be able to kind of effect a successful escape. Meanwhile, the German player has a ton of black pawns, which are the guards, and they try to catch you and take away your items so you can't escape successfully. So the board is beautiful artwork. I'm really happy about that. Love the kind of, you know, the font and the lettering of all the numbers and words. You have that old German feel. So in the box we have here, bring the box over. This is just a history book. This is a 30 page book about just the history of Colditz. And everything's got paintings, artwork, pictures from actual Colditz back in the 1930s and 40s, and it's got histories of all the various escape attempts and what it was like there. This is just flavor. This is just for fun and history, so that's, I love that kind of stuff. I'm really happy about that. Rulebook is just, it's half the size of the history book, that's funny. Here they have all the updated new rules, lots of pictures and explanations of how it works. The game actually plays very simply, but it's, the gameplay is simple, but it's affecting your escape is the hard part. And in the back they have all the classic rules of the game as well. And they tried to stay true to the idea and the memory of this game, because a lot of people have played this in the past. Something that instantly is drawing my eye to this game, is the inside the box. There are these sub-boxes. Something that's immediately drawing my eye is that in this box insert there's actually some discussion about the Red Cross parcels which the prisoners of war used to receive, and kind of a little note about how it says, members of International Red Cross deserve unlimited gratitude for the help they rendered to people in distress all over the world. And I just, this game, it's packed full of just the, I don't know, the life experiences from Major Reed and his thoughts, and I really love that. It makes this game very personal, in my opinion. So this box of components is made to look like a replica of a Red Cross parcel, which I think is just top notch. It looks like we have some, and even this, it's a little postcard. This is just entirely fluff, but this is postcard. It looks like it's from Captain Barry, prisoner number 480. And this is, I don't know if this is completely, it looks like it's a replica. So I would be very interested to contact the guys at Osprey and see if that's like a facsimile here to the Prisoners of War. This is just fluff here. This looks like it's from High Command, British High Command, saying that breaking out is now against the rules because so many prisoners were escaping from the various POW camps, but they were being executed, that it was too dangerous for prisoners towards the end of the war to even try and effect escape. So in this little Red Cross package, we have a sheet of tokens, the little tokens here. These are pretty standard thickness, a little bit thicker than Agamemnon, which is another game that Osprey makes. These are the that kind of satin-y finish, which there's tokens for each faction. And here's the little, these are just kind of your old school beeples. And each one of these represents different nationalities, so to speak. And if you have multiplayer games, everyone takes a nationality and you're trying to effect more escapes than the others. Like, here's a little, the German meeples, and then some dice to roll for movement. Because the game is essentially roll and move and try and avoid the Germans and pick up cards and collect them to be able to escape. So it keeps that kind of old school roll move kind of feel to it. So this, again, this contains the opportunity cards. This is just a little card to hold them instead of having them shrink wrap, just to make the game feel like it's some old school package. These are the opportunity cards. We'll take a look at that here in a second. So these are items which you're going to use to escape with. They're going to help you move around as ropes, passes, keys, extra movement cards, talisman, releasing prisoners from solitary, hiding away, escape kits, chocolate to bribe with. And those, the chocolate came in the Red Cross packages, so that's cute. This looks like it contains a few different bits and pieces here. So we have the German security cards. So we're going to presume that these are... This is searching around, trying to find people, detecting tunnels, arresting key holders, doing roll call. And they have some special do or die cards here. Throwing a die a certain number of times to affect outcomes. And then we have the escape equipment. Is that the last thing? Yep, escape equipment here. So, the escape equipment helps us to get out. And we have the opportunity cards, which we're going to use to try and grab these. And once we've got these, we'll be able to better escape. And you've got to put together these personal escape kits, which include clothes and food and a compass and a map, that's going to help us not only get out of the castle, but once we're out of the castle, we'll be in the heartland of Saxony in the middle of the German Reich, and then it's trying to escape from there. That's the real hard bit. And that's part of what made Colditz so inescapable was its location. And I've been to Colditz. This is just a great box insert, very sturdy. Underneath we have here, there's a diagram that was made. Wow, that's just some beautiful detail. Yeah, this is a diagram that was made that shows all the various different armaments, the defenses, and different bits and pieces of Colditz. Oh, I forgot this little guy. This is a Deutsches Kriminalpolizeiblatt. Great. This is basically a wanted poster. This is just pure fluff. This does not affect the game in any way, shape, or form. This is the kind of stuff that I love when game companies do this. So props to Osprey for doing that. That warms my heart. I've been to Colditz Castle. I lived in Chemnitz, which is a few miles south, for about 6 months. And it is an amazing experience. So if you have the chance, go for it. And I'm excited to play this game just to relive those memories. And I wasn't even there. I just went and visited. You can do museums, you can do tours, so I'm very excited to play this one. So, take a look for the written review that's coming out soon, and Thank you very much for watching.